I was raised up Christian, there is a lot in the Bible that's awful. And a lot of people that follow the Christian religion say, like, things in the Old Testament they don't follow, or, you know, they don't take things as literally, but a lot of people still do. And it's just disturbing because there's a lot of really messed up stuff in the Bible.
Okay, so first, it's important to realize that this accusation is often perpetrated by somebody who actually hasn't really read the full Bible. In fact, they're just kind of cherry picking verses in order to prove a point. And just because somebody grew up in the church doesn't mean they know how to use proper hermeneutics in terms of how you ought to interpret the Bible. That being said, there are some things in the Bible, especially the Old Testament laws, that can seem crazy to us nowadays. While some Christians try to distance themselves from the Bible, saying, oh, I don't believe in everything that the Bible says, I would rather let's maintain the fact that the Bible is the Word of God and now actually understand it in its proper context. You see, God set up three categories of laws for the Israelites to follow. Moral laws, these laws don't change. Think of the Ten Commandments. Civil laws, these are the application of some of those moral laws in their specific context. And ceremonial laws, having to do with what kind of food you can eat and what you can wear, things like that. Screen cap this for a deeper explanation. The civil laws were designed for the Israelites in their specific context. Jesus fulfilled all the ceremonial laws, and the moral laws still continue on to this day. In fact, God says that he wrote his law on our hearts, and our conscience actually testifies to the fact that we have not kept God's law. We have all broken God's law and are all guilty before him and deserve his punishment. But through Jesus' life, death, and resurrection, we can find forgiveness and reconciliation with God and new life in him. That is the heart of the gospel, and that is the heart of the Bible. Repent for your sin and trust in Jesus today. Follow for more Christ-centered content and help support my ministry on Patreon.